Hey, Book Club. Dan here from One Man Book Club. I am thrilled to share with you one of my favorite children's stories and one of my family's favorite children's stories. This is Fablehaven by Brandon Mull. Brandon Mull has a ton of family-friendly series to read. I recommend all of them. Fablehaven is one of the favorites. And when I think of Fablehaven, I just want to say, yay for good books. I've read it through a couple of times. My kids and I are currently reading through the series right now. We're on book three today, but this is book one. When they read it, I read it out loud to them for the first time. They loved it. It delivered. They wanted to read every night, wanted to read more than one chapter. They wanted to keep going. And how could they not? It's so much fun. It's a five-book series. It's about a brother and sister who team up with their grandma and grandpa to care for and protect Fablehaven, which is a preserve for all the magical creatures you can imagine. The good creatures are magical. They're occasionally beautiful, frequently mischievous. The bad characters are magical, occasionally beautiful, and always dangerous. Sometimes, though, it's hard to tell which ones are good and which ones are bad. The adventure factor is high. The peril is intense enough to keep the kids on the edge of their seats and their dad interested in finding out what happens next. We were excited to get to the end, but we were disappointed when it ended. And like I said, we're on book three now. The kids are anxious to keep going. They can't wait to find out what happens next. They keep saying, "Dad, what happened here? Do you remember what happened? What comes next?" And I'm like, "Guys, it was like, you know, a while ago when I read, so I don't remember exactly. I just know it's a lot of fun." Anyway, we're having a blast reading Fablehaven. I highly recommend Fablehaven for all ages. Read it as a family. Young readers can read it themselves. Best for, say, 10 and up. Content that is appropriate for everyone. Happy reading, everyone.